to win it for your team, the team that's done so much for me, to be able to give something back like that, that's exactly what I would want. And it was just awesome. Turn around, seeing these guys going crazy, and then I got excited too.
And the only way that's going to happen is if they outfight somebody. And you know they're not outfighting us.
Won this tournament my last year as a senior, and stuff didn't turn out my way, so I kept on fighting, stayed strong, and made myself a third champion.
He says nothing now, and another pin winner, another semifinal winner.
When you surround yourself with good people like Coach Mitchell and Coach Reedy and everyone on the Grand View team, everyone involved with Grand View as a university and the whole athletic department, it's hard to fail.
I thought you put everything in one on it, brother. Good job.
Nice work.
So proud of you. So proud of you.
That's your champion, baby. Yes!
I almost tried outside.
I love Grandview. Thank you for everything y'all doing for me. I'm going to keep on representing.
It changed my life. Actually, I was thinking about that in class, taking notes, and I didn't really want to take notes, and I just thought, you know, that automatically, I think it's ingrained in my head now, popped in, you know, I got to dominate this note taking, so.
He told me to live the championship last time, but I wanted to be a national champ, and I did it. I ate right. I worked out multiple times a day, and it paid off in the end.
You can come in here and get after it and work hard. Why can't you do the same thing in the classroom? Why can't you do the same thing in your relationships with the people around you?